I'm out of the hospital tomorrow. He's going to throw a big party this weekend to celebrate. We're all invited. I'm thinking I might take that new chick from logistics. Things go well, I might be showing her my O face. Oh, oh, oh. You know what I'm talking about. You know what I'm talking about. Oh, oh, oh.
I don't care if they lay me off either, because I told Bill that if they move my desk one more time, then I'm quitting. I'm
you know my stage. You know my stage. Let them know. Do your thing, dog. Keep it live. To the beach, y'all. The beat is sinister, Primo makes you relax. I'm like the minister, when I be lacing the wax I be bringing salvation through the way that I rap. And you know, and I know, I'm nice like that. Work through worldly problems, I got the healing power. When the mic's within my reach, I'm feeling more power. Stealing at least 3 minutes of every rap radio hour. It's often easier for one to give advice than it is for a person to run one's own life. That's why I can't be caught up in all the hype. I keep my soul tight and let these lines take flight. The apparatus gets blessed and suckers get put to rest. No more of the impure, I got the cure for this mess. The whackness is spreading like the plague. MC's lucked up and got paid but still can't make the f***ing grade. How many times a wannabe is gonna lie? Yo, they must wanna fry. They can't touch the knowledge I personify. I travel through the darkness carrying my torch, the illest soldier when I'm holding down the fort. You know my steeds.
Let them know, do your thing, dog.
Keep it live. You know my steeds.
Let them know, do your thing, dog.
Keep it live. You know my steeds.
Let them know, do your thing, dog.
Keep it live. You know my steeds.
Let them know, do your thing, dog.
Keep it live. The mic.
What's happening?
Milt, we're going to need to go ahead and move you downstairs into storage B.
No,
we have some new people coming in, and we need all the space we can get.
But there's no space.
So if you could just go ahead and pack up your stuff and move it down there, that would be terrific.
I was told I could stay. Excuse me. I believe you have my stapler.
Shit on my brain. I resort to violence. My niggas moving silence. Like you don't know what I stylist. New York niggas the wildest. My niggas is with it. You want it? Come and get it. Took it, then we split it. You fucking right, we did it. What the fuck you gon' do when we run up on you? Fucking with the wrong crew. Don't know what we going through. I might have to show niggas how easily we blow niggas. Let me find out it's some more niggas that's running with your niggas. Nothing we can't handle. Break it up and dismantle. Light it up like a candle. Just cause I can't stand you. Put my shit on tapes like you busting grapes. Think you holding weight, then you haven't met the apes.
Stop, drop, shut them down, open up shop. Oh, no, that's how Rough Riders roll.
I make $1 million every 6 months, and y'all hating my game, saying my name. They call me the E wrong things, knowing I'm fly without wings. While some of y'all have to pull strings. In this era, I maintain the freak up on the beat. Master bass lines of Raphael Sadiq, lyrical mastermind and genius. So don't snooze, no missions impossible. Ask Tom Cruise. I keep a joint lit when I have to spit a rough paragraph. Laugh when I'm busting your ass. Who want it? Come and see me like 112. And I rock that bell with Fox and L. E
dub, Mr. Excitement, right? The Portuguese of raps have come to the light. Yes, the recipient of this award comes to moi, the best qualified superstar. My squad stays on point like that. It's the joint.
Yeah, my squad stay on point like
that. It's the joint. New York, I'm in your area.
DC, I'm in your area.
New Jersey, I'm in your area.
Keep the heads ringing. Keep the heads ringing.
So get up, get a move on, and get your groove on. It's the D.R.E., the spectacular. In a party, I go for your neck, so call me Blackula. As I drain, a nigga's juggle a vein and maintain the lead bloodstain. So don't complain, just chill. Listen to the beats I spill. Keeping it real enables me to make another meal. Still, niggas run up and try to kill at will, but get popped like a pimple. So call me Clearasil. I wipe niggas off the face of the earth since birth. I've been a bad nigga, now let me tell you what I'm worth. Than a stealth bomber, I cause drama, the enforcer. Music floats like a flying saucer on a 747 jet. Never forget, I'm that nigga that keeps the hoes' panties wet. The mic gets smoked once you hit a beat kick with grooves so funky they come with a speed stick. So check the flavor that I'm bringing. The motherfucking D.R.E. I'll keep they motherfucking heads ringing. Yeah, I keep they motherfucking heads ringing.
What are you doing for lunch today?
Well, our specials today are blackened chicken, and it's actually right there on the board. Excuse me.
I was asking what you were doing for lunch. Would you like to have lunch with me?
Are you serious?
Yeah.
Yeah. I don't think I'm supposed to do that.
Oh. Okay. Well, I'll tell you what I'll do. I'm gonna go next door and get a table, and if you'd like to join me, no big deal. All right. And if not, that's cool too. Okay.
Okay.
All right.
When you say next door, do you mean Chili's or Flingers?
Flingers.
Okay.
If you had my love and I gave you all my trust, would you come for me? Would you come for me? Would you come for me? And if somehow you knew that your love would be a true, would you lie to me and call me baby?
Well, then I just have to ask. Why couldn't the customers just take them directly to the software people, huh?
Well, I'll tell you why. Because engineers are not good at dealing with customers.
What would you say you do here?
Well, look, I already told you. I deal with the goddamn customers so the engineers don't have to. I have people skills. I am good at dealing with people. Can't you understand that? What the hell is wrong with you people?
First off, fuck your bitch and the clique you claim. Westside, when we ride, come equipped with game. You claim to be a player, but I fucked your wife. We bust on bad boys, niggas fuck for life. Plus, Puffy trying to see me weak, hearts I rip. Biggie Smalls and Junior Mafia, some mark-ass bitches. We keep on coming while we running for your juice. Steady gunning, keep on busting at the boots. You know the rules. Lil Caesar, go ask your homie how I leave you. Cut your young ass up.
That's the sound of the police. rights are minimal. Cause you won't even think about looking at the real criminal. This has got to cease, cause we be getting hyped to the sound of the police. That's the sound of the police. That's the sound.
Damn it. Lawrence, can't you just pretend like we can't hear each other through the wall?
Oh, sorry, man. Ann over there or something?
No, but if you want to talk to me, just come over.
Hey, man. Check this out, dude.
Oh, jeez, Lawrence.
Well, I'm sorry, man. I thought you wanted to see this. Doesn't that chick look like Ann?
Yeah, a little bit.
Hey, she hasn't been over here in a while. You two still going out?
Yeah. I guess. I don't know. Sometimes I get the feeling like she's cheating on me.
Yeah, I get that feeling too, man.
What do you mean by that?
I don't know, man. I just get that feeling looking at her like she's the type of chick that would just... I'm sorry, man. Look, I you know, I'm talking out of my ass. I don't know.
Forget it. Don't worry. It's all right. I had a rough day. When you come in on Monday and you're not feeling real well, does anyone ever say to you, sounds like someone has a case of the Mondays?
No. No, man. Shit, no, man. I believe you get your ass kicked saying something like that, man.
Huh. Lawrence, what would you do if you had $1 million?
I'll tell you what I'd do, man. Two chicks at the same time, man.
Show you that I'm winning. Your lies are mine. All those times I said that I love you.